Hello everyone. In this lecture, we will see pointers in C. So this is online C compiler. So first of all, what is mean by pointer? A pointer is a variable which stores address of another variable. So this is the standard definition of pointer. Pointer is a variable which stores address of another variable. Now see what is mean by another variable. So we all aware about the normal variable. Suppose I am declaring integer a, means this is a variable of type integer. A is the name given to variable. By writing this statement, what we are doing, we are allocating a memory, we are giving name to that memory, but we don't know what is the address of that memory. Okay, computer is having large amount of memory, and on which memory it is exactly going to save, that we don't know. So if you want to retrieve that address of the memory, you can use the pointer variable. So this is the declaration of any normal variable, and pointer variables are declared data type star and name of pointer variable. Suppose I am writing ptr. So ptr is the name given to pointer variable. I am giving the name ptr. You can give anything. You can write a star k. You can write a variable var like this. I am giving variable, as this is pointer variable, I am writing ptr. After that, the third statement we have to write is ptr is equal to address of a. So what it exactly means, now see, pointer ptr. PTR is the pointer variable. Normal variables are declared like this, but pointer variables are declared with asterisk sign. So this is the pointer variable which stores address of another variable. Another in the sense, in this program I have declared one variable named A, and I don't know the address of this variable. So I am retrieving that address by using the pointer variable. So pointer is a variable which stores address of another variable. So I am storing A. You can use any number of variables inside this, but at a time only one address of one variable you can access here. Okay. Now just print it to check whether you are getting the address or not. So format specifier used to print any address is %f, comma, ptr. Ptr is the pointer variable. Just check whether it's running or not. Yes. So this is the address where actually value of variable A is going to store. Value of variable A is going to store. So this is the actual address. Okay, we exactly don't know at what address it is going to save. It is the task of compiler. But compiler can, means compiler is able to give us the address where the variable's value is actually stored. Now you can do some variations here. Suppose I am giving variable, means I'm initializing the variable, that means I'm providing some value to the variable. Now check printf slash n %d comma a, so it will print 10. Okay, see, this time the value of address or address is different. Means every time whenever you are running the program or the compiler will allocate different areas. The same area will not be allocated. Now this is the address for the variable A. Okay. So the pointer is a variable which stores address of another variable. Thank you.